Any change to a design can affect other team members. A change by the architect can impact both the structural and MEP engineers. Let's look at how moving the walls will impact the structural engineer. The structural engineer saw the message that the walls have been moved and can now confirm that the changes have been uploaded to the cloud. As a structural engineer, go to the communicator and select the timeline icon. You can see the architectural model syncing with Central. When complete, you can go to the Manage tab, Manage Links, to reload the architectural model. You can view the area in question again in the chat window. Scroll to the screen capture the architect set. Click on the image to enlarge it. And the structural engineer can now see where the walls were moved and the current location of the structural columns. On the lower level view in the structural model 56750_S, click on grid 11 and move it 2 feet to the right. Notice that the columns moved and the outer beam stayed connected at an angle. You can adjust the beam by highlighting it and using the grip to align it with grid 11. Now go to the 3D view and visually inspect the design change for any inconsistencies. Once you've made your design changes, you need to sync with Central to share the changes with the team. Be sure to add a comment like grid 11 moved 2 feet to the right. Structural columns and beams adjusted accordingly. And now you can go to the timeline and communicator to see that it was saved to Central and your comment was included.